But a new arrest warrant just issued for Joshua Gene Macaroni. Wake County Sheriff's deputies looking for him right now. Also happening now in Nashville is the countdown to the CMAs. Taylor Swift, Luke Bryan, and Garner's own Scotty McCreery all converging in Music City for country music's biggest night. And our own Liz Horton is live now on the red carpet. She has a behind-the-scenes ticket to the star-studded affair tonight.
Liz? Only been there for 6 years.
That's right, and I am thrilled to be standing here right now with some of North Carolina's very own. This is Parmalee, and they hail from where?
Parmalee.
Which is a small town outside of?
Greenville.
There you go. Okay, so if you haven't heard their song, it's called Carolina. Huge hit right now. Top 10 on the iTunes charts. What do you think about that?
It's huge. It's been a crazy couple months, and we're just, we don't know how to act.
Exactly. So you started in a barn, yeah, right? And now you're here in Nashville at the CMAs. What is that like?
Just to go from that little barn and making noise and, you know, letting that whole town hear every note that we played to being here is, we're just super excited. We just don't know how to act, really.
Exactly. And you have a big album being released soon, right? Tell us about that.
It's called Feels Like Carolina. It's going to be in stores everywhere December 10th. 12 songs. I'm telling you, it's a good album. It's going to take you for a good ride. Everything between Must Have Had a Good Time in Carolina. We're just so excited to be able to release it. It's going to be fun.
Absolutely. And as a Carolina girl, I have to ask you a question. I'm trying not to be offended, why does she have to look like California? What's that all about?
It's just a saying.
Well, all the Carolina girls out there will be happy to know that you're here, and we are so happy that you guys are making your first red carpet appearance at the CMAs, and we hope that maybe next year you could be New Artist of the Year. What do you think?
I hope so. It'd be awesome. It'd be really awesome.
Great. Well, we hope to catch up with you later. Thank you so much for stopping by. A lot more ahead here from Nashville, and of course, we'll have more for you throughout the night. Right now, we'll send it back to you.
All right, Liz Horton on the red carpet with Parmalee in Nashville. Liz, those are great guys. They played for us at our downtown Raleigh studio back in January.
Yes.
Fun to follow
Amazing
their
guys.
Path. Liz, thanks. Eyewitness News has your exclusive ticket to the CMA Awards in Nashville. You can tweet us your favorite moments during the show using the hashtag ABC11CMA. And be sure to like Liz on Facebook and Twitter. She'll be posting photos and updates all through the evening. And then you can watch the CMA Awards at 8 o'clock tonight right here on ABC 11, followed by Eyewitness News at 11. And if you're away from your TV, we'll be live streaming the red carpet arrivals and backstage action on our website, abc11.com.
And we were